I needed some men with pickaxes to dig the hole where the stoning was going to take place for our story. So I was selecting individuals, and I had a translator there, and I was kind of showing them what I needed, which is I needed, you know, a hole dug right here. So one guy, a bearded gentleman, said, "Oh yeah, he knows how to do it. He knows how to dig a hole for a stoner. He's done it before." And I thought, really?
Shukran, 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 shukran.
Shukran, shukran.
Ibrahim, shukran.
Ibrahim, shukran.